magazine right now. It's a true story about